going insane. This fork is driving me crazy. I don't know if it's because if he's the last customer of the day or it's just I've had too many. One of us has got to go, and my shift lasts another hour. I don't know if I can deal with this shit. I leave you the fork to eat, not to tap. What if I stabbed him with a knife? But no, that's too corny. That's what you see in all the murders. What about if I took that freaking goddamn fork out of his hand and stabbed him right in the eye with it? Yeah, that's the... Thank you.